Hi, thanks so much for coming. There's something else going on today, so I appreciate you making the choice to be here. I think the primary question you need to ask candidates is why are they running? And I'm running to save the American dream. My grandparents imprinted on me three fundamental American values, and those are self-reliance, independence, and personal responsibility. And when I look out and see the country and watch TV and see the protests, the violence, the effects of illegal immigration, I see that we've drifted so far from those values, it's time to recenter the country. And I intend to be a willing partner to our president, President Trump. I think we saw him in his speech to the joint session of Congress grow into the role of president, and he outlined 22 promises. There's not a single promise I disagree with. American people want something different. They want to see a change in D.C., and I want to use my 30 years of business experience to change the way we do business in D.C. I don't think you want to send politicians who want to be there for 10 or 20 or 30 years. It's time to send people who want to go to D.C. to do what's right in spite of what the consequences might be for their own political career. Thank you for coming.